Awesome. No hesitation. No second guessing. And no slowing down. Today, we're checking out Zeekr's nationwide, mapless autonomous driving system, called NZP. Turn right at the end of the road in 600 meters. Whoa. This spot's already tricky. There's a car parked on the left, and oncoming traffic is cutting into our lane, but it's still going for it. This system is kinda aggressive. Here's another complicated scene. Cars, people, and a right turn at the end of the road. Super smooth. Turn right at the end of the road. Continue for 1.7 kilometers. Pretty good. Look, it's super responsive to cars cutting in. Chongqing's roads live up to its reputation as an 8D magic city. Normally, an autonomous system might brake hard and stop to avoid this. But this system just slides right through. Lots of S-curve action. Nice. No hesitation, no second guessing, and no slowing down. The car's rendering is super real-time. Pretty sweet. See, tricycles all over the right, hogging the road. The environment is seriously complex, you could say. That's a very human-like move. When oncoming traffic takes up a lot of our lane, we gotta pull over to the side. Here it comes. It's hugging the edge. That's actually pretty smart. Back into its own lane in no time. That's really cool. This is legit.